Isigameko somlilo sesiphinde sedlula nomunye umphefumulo kulokhu kuwengane neminyaka eyishumi nesithupha obudala e-Orlando East ngesonto. Lokhu kulandela isigameko sokusha komjondolo esishiye umndeni kamufi uselede engwane. Izakhamizi zokaliseke ukuphatheka kabi ngalenhlekelele zaphinde kazaveza ukukhathazeka kwazo ngokwanda kwegameko zokusha kwemjondolo ngesikhathi sasebusika. Zibeke seyinxusa uhulumeni ukuba-ke asukumele lolu daba ngokuhlinzeka-ke izakhamizi ngezindlu ezisesimeni.
Isehlo somlilo esenzeke kwindawo yase-Orlando East sidlule nomphefumulo wentwazana eneminyaka elishumi elinesithandathu nesishiye ngemva intlungu nomothuko. Umakhelwane kamama wale ntwazana ubalisa ngelanga layizolo lokutsha komkhuku okuphele kusuba umphefumulo esithi isiganeko esi sishiye sibatheze amandla kwaye asikakholeleki.
Xa ndisiza so ndime apha athi ke lo bhude lo, hayi bo mamakazana, bendisiva isikhalo apha ngaphakathi kube kuphuma umsi athi kuyatsha apha ukabezo ungaphakathi. Yho, mna andikwazanga kuthini ndithini, ndivele ndaskrima mna ndakhwaza abantu ndathi izani kuyatsha, umntana uyatsha emkhukhwini. So bafika ke abantu, bafika bafana ke abakwazanga ngoba bekuvalwe ibhagla nomnyango etshixile ngaphakathi. Bakwazanga kungena bakhawulezise ukuthi bamhlangule ngoba bebezamazamana nomnyango ungafuni ukuvuleka. Ilanga layizolo kangelindiphathe kamnandi ngoba kaloku lo mntana besimqhelile and besihlala naye apha ekhaya engumntana nje othanda abantu.
Abanye kubahlali bavakalisa inkxalabo besithi impilo yokuhlala emikhukhwini ibenza bahlale begxeleshe ngaphaya kwexalaba ukuba kungatsha nanini na, bememelela kurhulumente ukubonelelwa ngezindlu.
Ibuhluku ntho yetsa hetse mo because hona no re lositse ngwana hona no ha rena dipoleke tsa o dula ne re tsamaya re hira. So that is why today go etsagala so e botlhoko e ntho e etsagetseng go mme today ka lebaka la gore le ngwana o mlositse re botlhoko rona re le bophakathi.
Into e ngaicela nje ukuthi uhulumeli azame ukuthi abantu abacashile abahlala emikhukhwini abafunele indawo so that at least babe nekhaya eli-right because lana makusha umkhukho oyi-1 u-affecta nomunye. So but kwenzakele sizwe ubuhlungu sidabukile siwumphakathi futhi mina ngiwes umama womntwana usebenza kimi laphana e-crash so nje it's very painful.
Isebe lenkonzo ezingxamisekileyo kwisixeko saseGoli emva kokusabela kwesi sehlo izolo liyaqhubeka ukumemelela abahlali ukuba basebenzise iindlela ezikhuselekileyo kwizixhobo zokufudumeza. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV ndingunomzabalazo mntu.